across the road.
Oh no! I fell asleep! Where did you get your license?
Keep your eyes on the road!
Oh! There's a ladybug on my knee.
People talk about the strangest things on the bus.
Emergency headquarters.
I appreciate your punctuality.
I need to buy several tickets. Thanks.
I recently went camping with my family. A good friend, Josh Graham, do you know by chance? Recommended a very nice spot in Coyote Bush. What a weekend. We were sitting by the fire, telling stories. My daughter is getting pretty good at telling stories herself. She wanted to stay awake the whole night to tell stories, but it was getting so late. We wanted to go hiking the next morning, so I asked her if she could jump.
Thank you.
I would like a ticket.
Thanks.
I need a ticket. Thank you.
I was out in the lobby having over the weekend. It's so scenic out there.
Here. How often do you want to see it?
Sure thing.
Here you go.
Wait a second.
A student's called the Unicat Schrodinger.
See the pothole in the street?
I would like a ticket.
Thank you.
A guy in Florida racing in a rally with a bear as a co-driver? They named the cat at the university Schrodinger.
I want to go to the beach soon.
my ticket still valid?
See ya.
In Copper Pot, but I worked hard and now I can finally buy a house in Millbrook. Why are people always trying to get onto the bus like right away? Why can't they let us off first?
What was it again? Gouard? Gouvier? Oh, right, right. It was Gruyere.
My grandkids told me that the university is animal friendly.
Oh, thank God, I managed to catch the bus. Wait, is this even the right bus?
My grandson is so well behaved.
Hey, should we go to the movies tonight? I'll look up what's on and call you back. Yep, okay, bye. I need a ticket. Thank you. Oh, I'm sorry.
I grew up in Copper Pot,
here's
but
the
I
ticket.
Worked hard.
And here's a picture of my cat. He's called Curly.
A house in Millbrook.
God, I managed to catch the bus. Wait, is this even the right bus?
Nothing like waking up to a nice cup of tea. Today was coffee, eh?
Did I turn off the oven?
Islander Park is the perfect area to raise your kids. It's quiet and safe, but you're still downtown in 20 minutes.
Your punctuality.
Just one ticket, please. Thanks.
Do you get a squirrel to like you? Act like a nut.
Anyone seen my cat?